I want to be.
Welcome to Explore, a place where you can dive into hands-on demonstrations, discussions with local community leaders on various career paths available to you in School District U46.
I'm very excited about what the Curriculum and Career Expo offers our students. It offers them an opportunity to explore and see what career path they want to take. For those that are in high school, they can explore what internships are out there for them. There are organizations here that are more than happy to talk to our students. I've been able to meet wonderful U46 staff that are here to also answer questions on any career technical education that you might be interested in, which could be CNA, automotive is here. You need to come out. This is a one-time, one-shop. Everyone is here. Come and get your questions answered. This is a wonderful place to be. My name is Madeline Villalobos, and I'm a U46 parent.
Les estamos invitando a esta exposición que el Distrito 46 tiene para que usted y su familia pueda aprender acerca de las carreras técnicas, carreras a largo plazo, que usted puede con sus hijos decidir, y también para las industrias que vengan a este lugar para atraer más estudiantes. Está como Motorola, está como el KAC, que son compañías que pueden en el futuro trabajar con usted. Mi nombre es Julián Hernández, soy un padre del Distrito 46.
The Expo is a chance for businesses to teach and train students about industry credentials needed for their particular field. Students who visited Fabric Images at the Expo had a chance to assemble and disassemble a temporary wall, the same as our staging team and actual customers would. We're looking forward to meeting you at the upcoming Expo.
This is a great opportunity for many families who talk about and learn about their children's future. For me, it's really important because now that I'm a junior, I have to start looking at colleges and I have to start looking for internships, for jobs. And this is a great place to go because there are many different fields you can look at. If you're interested in healthcare, they have people to talk there about that. They have some universities and some colleges for you to talk about going to their colleges, even some of them giving out some scholarships for playing a fun game.
This expo is a great opportunity for students to not only meet with community leaders, but to also meet with many leading experts in their future career opportunities. By attending the expo, students are able to take what they learn in the classroom and see how it connects with the work field and many of their careers that they may have in the future. My name is Farrah Stephen, and I am a parent of U46.
The U46 Expo is about building a community of choice. This is where business, nonprofits, local branches of government, and higher education come together to really support the community's future and economic viability by helping our U46 students see a pathway to a great future. We all need roadmaps to help us identify our interests and see how those academic interests and skills match a great work life. We're grateful to the dozens of professionals and their organizations that are spending their day here at the Expo to help our students make the important education-career connection. We hope to see twice as many businesses and students here next year.
I invite students to the upcoming Career and Curriculum Expo. This is your opportunity to explore careers that might be a good fit for you. Talk to local experts about what it takes to work in their industry. The possibilities are endless. My name is Casey Pierce, and I'm the Student Advisor to the Board of Education
2017-2018.
I want to be a teacher.
Psychologist.
Professional football player.
Pediatrician.
A doctor.
A Lego maker.
A teacher.
An architect.
An engineer.